Are you ready to end your wedge or snowplow turns? If yes, the following will be of special interest to you. We will guide you safely from wedge or snowplow to parallel skiing. The goal is to teach you to do rounded and rhythmic parallel turns. Find a relatively flat slope. Ski slowly down the slope. While doing this, move up and down. Start the turn by moving upwards. The upward motion is started by stretching out the ankles and knees. Complete the turn by applying pressure on the skis with all of your weight. Apply more pressure on the outside or downhill ski when you are turning. This will help you to get a better feel for the snow and give you greater control. Match or slide the skis to parallel. The skis should be parallel by the end of the turn. Accelerate on a flat slope. Let your skis follow the path downwards towards the valley. Make large and flat turns. Match or slide the skis to parallel. The skis should be parallel by the end of the turn. Before you know it, you're skiing parallel. When you master this, you should try to keep the skis parallel throughout the turn. Start the turn by moving upwards. The upward motion is started by stretching out the ankles and knees. Complete the turn by applying pressure on the skis with all of your weight. The down motion should be applied when you find yourself in the center of the turn. The result? More elegant and parallel turns. Remember, keep your weight on the downhill ski, the one which is outside throughout the turn.